Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to find the median of a set of data. So while finding median of a set of data, there are two cases. The first one is when the number of terms in the data set is even, and the second one is when the number of terms is odd. So first we'll see the data set in which the number of terms is even. Here I have taken an example of a data set with the following data: 11, 12, 14, 10, 9, 11, 14, 12. This is our data set. Now we need to find the median for this data set. For finding the median, the first step is to arrange the data in ascending order. So here we'll arrange these terms in the ascending order. So the lowest term is 9, 9, 10, then 11, 11, 12, 12, and 14, and 14. So this we have arranged in ascending order, and the number of terms here, which is called n, terms is 8, which is even. In this case, when the data terms is even, we take the average of the two middle terms. So number of terms here is even. So our second step here is to take the average of the two middle terms. The two middle terms are 11 and 12. So we'll add the two terms here and divide by 2 to find out the average or the median for this data set. So our average is 23 over 2, which is also equal to 11.5. Let's move on to the data set where the number of terms is odd. Here we have been given a data set. So our first step here too is to arrange the data in ascending order. So we'll arrange the data set here: 2, 2, 3, then 5, 7, 9, 9, 10, and 11. So the number of terms here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the number of terms is odd here, which is 9. The median will be the middle number after arranging the data in the ascending order. So our median here is 7. So the second step is the center term is the median for the data. So here our median is 7, because 7 is the middle number or the center term here in the data set. So this is how you can find the median for the data set where the number of terms is odd. You just need to arrange the data in ascending order and find the center term or the middle term. I hope this is helpful to you. Thanks for watching.